Hey guys, DC Panda Girl here. So today, Mei Zhang and her cub Xiao Qi Ji had an absolutely epic play session right outside at the front of the yard. It was just so adorable. They were rolling around, rolling down the hill. It was just so cute. Mei was really playing right back with her cub. And of course he enjoyed that. She did get tired eventually of all of the playing and all of him climbing all over her. So you'll see her try and kind of run up the hill and get away from him a little bit. But he follows her, of course, until eventually they both got a little bit tired, finally, after like 30 minutes of playing. And then they went inside, they had a drink of water, since, you know, all of that playing, you gotta stay hydrated. And Qi Ji, of course, he likes to go, you know, get in the water right after he plays for a while. So he went in both of the indoor pools. He dragged the burlap sack into one of the pools, which I'm sure the keepers probably didn't appreciate, but he's a little kid, so that's what he does. Yeah, it was just so cute. And meanwhile, Papa Bear Tian was in his room, just totally asleep. He slept through this whole play bout. So he's just living the good life as Papa Bear. So yeah, it was a great morning. So cute. And I hope you enjoy this video. Bye.
Oh, my gosh, that was had to be something. Thank you. Got you. They're literally in there, yeah, in the ditch.
Now they're like totally gone.
Disappear.
They're like off the horizon. Hi,
Dad.
It should make his life
easier. He's so far ahead of you.
They're beautiful.
I mean,
here's
a big one.
That Mei Xiang is teaching him a lesson.
Yeah, I didn't like that too much.
Yeah, right here. Right over the side.
He never learns. He's like,
He just won't stop.
That's a great idea.
The one behind that's biting her tail. That's Maggie. Yeah, he's very annoying.
Oh, yeah.
He watches her all day.
He's been tail biting.
He's been trying to run away from
her.
Those pandas are.
Don't blame her coming if you want her to nurse you anymore.
You leave her.
You notice that her nipples are still red because sometimes he's still trying to nurse.
Two?
I think he should have been weaned off by now because his older brothers and sisters were weaned off. Yeah, and they usually move to the next yard, and I don't know why he's still living with his mom.
He's so big.
He's almost as big as Jesus.
He's talking to no whiny child. They're like, hey, let's hang out.
Mom was trying to teach him a lesson. Don't miss
him.
Daddy is inside. He's inside.
I started with 49. It's like,
Yeah. Thank you for
your info. You're
welcome. Here, hold on, they're like, wait, I can't even see them.
Well, I can see it first.
Okay, let's wait till they maybe come back up in a minute.
He's squealing now. Mommy.
She's like, now she's here for me. She's like, now we're going off it.
You're still not learning your lesson.
You think they need to intervene?
I know. We're just gonna watch the panda for another second. Mom was trying to eat and he was there following her.
Mommy just can't get a break, huh? I know that feeling. You're hot, aren't you?
Well, they were outside playing, and it was so cute. Is it?
It is, right.
Okay.
They don't know the same that long.
Okay. Yeah, that's wonderful.
And the water is there.
Yeah, that's what they said. They came inside and they drank the water and not it to go.
They were really active.
Yeah.